you read about things, you see pictures, but when you get here and you see it firsthand, it becomes real. And that's what I want to take back to my students.